graduate.
Ready?
I shall graduate.
I don't need the umbrella.
I do.
Well, how are you going to hold two cameras?
Andrew J. Flagg, Julia Marie Fitzpatrick,
Gregory Shane Fleming, Jessica Lee Fleischman, Jason Richard Forsythe, Jessica Aaron Holt, Sarah Ann Franco, Gary Richard Fowler. The whole art of the Rand program is, quote, well, now renamed of those writers from Madison Room for a Veterans Night. Melissa Lynn Hilliard, Derek Ryan Carrillo, Craig Evan Holtzman, Robert C. Temple, Brian Thomas Temple, Elizabeth Christina Ferry, Brandy L. Hilliard, Adela Ann Pittsburgh, Courtney Michelle Jordan, Joe Liz Fox, Julie Ann Fox, David F. Podell, Melissa Marie Toma, Sean Horn R. Horton, Lindsay Ann Toma, Elizabeth M. Michelle Lynn Cadell, Liz R. Golden, Michelle E. Fry, Justin Fuller, Christopher D. Gadler, Jesse Lee Gadler, Joe E. Gallagher, Christina M. Fulton, Lindsay Nicole Garrett, Carly Marie Durant, Christina Marie Cadena, Michael Sean Gerhardt, Jamie Lynn Gadler, Ethan S. Gerhardt, Joshua M. Gerzel, Carly F. Gilbaugh, Nyoka L. Lang, Robert E. Gilbert, James Ivan Goldinger Jr., Michael R. Gordon, Amanda Lynn Gray, Bradley J. Gray, Garrett Hoffman, Cox, from room 209 will now read the name of those graduates from that term room to a present tonight.
Tyler T. Gray, Aaron Marie Green, James Andrew Graham, Michelle Diane Graham, Rachel Elizabeth Graham, Sarah Lockhart Graham, Andrew W. Green, Christopher E. Green, Milan Marie Green, Jeremy Ryan Gray, Dawn Marie Guerrero, James William Happy Jr., Stephen A. Hahn, Stephen Claude Hannibal, Kara Eileen Hanush, William D. Harrison, Kimberly Ray Carter, Ryan Michael Soresti from room 411, will now read the names of those graduates from that room who are present tonight. Yeah.
Nicholas Adams Wilmer, Jessica Ann Truffley Smith, Jason Ryan Slater, Lisa Joy Smathers, Cole Matthews Mitana, Andrew Earl Smith, Garrett Wendell Smith, Jason Ryan Smith, Joseph Samuel Smith, Kimberly Ann Smith, Laura Lee Smith, Justin D. Snodgrass, Michelle Dana Snow, Douglas Anthony Snyder, Jamie Lynn Snyder, Jeff R. Sword, Nicole L. Cajola, Michael S. Roca, Shantae Danielle Stein, Melissa Steinheiser, Amy Lynn Reeves from 314 will now read the name of those graduates from Matt Harmer and her president of my head.
James Allen Reeder, Christine Nicole Roderberger, Tina Lynn Kawani, Daniel L. Graver, Rhea S. Basid, Tasha Marie Ramirez, Priscilla Lynn Reed, Stacy C. Gradica, Stephen C. Riott, Colin M. Bressner, Marcus Daniel Clark, Denise L. Rose, Katie S. Reed, Jacob Don Robinson. Stephanie L. Pulo, room 408, will now read the name of those graduates who are present tonight.
Brett Allen Schmidt, Melanie B. Schell, Michael B. Schmidt, Chris E. Schneider, Adam James Schnorr, Christopher M. Sontag, Elliot Tyler Selfridge, Bradley J. Schaefer, Lindy C. Shields, Ryan Michael Shute, Laura D. Schuler, Ryan Michael Silva, Kristen R. Simmers, Frank M. Stripp Jr. Katrina Peters from room 313 will now read the names of those graduates from that number who are present tonight. Justin T. Papani, Kelly Dean Pierce, Heather Marie Panay, Jonathan A. Parker, Justin Thomas Parker, Jennifer L. Payman, Zara W. Peluso Hoffman, Amanda Marie Pangren, Kevin James Pierce, Charles G. Petritus Jr., Jeremy Marie Phillips, Shanna Nicole Pickett, Christopher Lee Pierce, Aaron J. Pinto, Michael Richard Pinto, Jennifer Natalie Petrowski, Lindsay Marlene Tivison, Nicole Marie Placet, Stacy Lee Policicchio, Jonathan William Price, Tyler M. Crosby, Audrey Joe Schlick, from room 407, will now read the names of those graduates from that room for President of the United States. Desiree Danielle Gould, Eric E. Taylor, Matthew R. Roman, Quentin Walter Rome, Matthew Adam Rose, Jennifer Elizabeth Roth, Kayla M. Boyd, Joshua J. Boyle, David M. Ruiz, Joseph James Saylor, Nicolette Lou Saylor, Ronald Paul Salkow, Jocelyn Ann Sanchez, Travis Alex Sanders, Michelle Christina Sanderson, Lisa Marie Schaffner, Jessica Lynn Cheney, Alicia Renee Schiebel, and Sarah Ann Schiebel. Todd Richard Lewandowski from room 312 will now read the names of those graduates from that room who are present tonight.
Adam W. Musk, Beth Ann Myers, Christina Arnett Mumble, Nicholas J. Nye, Philip Andrew Damon, Amy Redmond, Adam D. Nicholas, Ruth Emily Nolan, April Lynn Nolan, Brian G. Oswald, Eric A. Oswald, Ashley Marie Horty, Emily Christine Bodishu, Aaron R. Martin, Kelly Marie Melmar, and Marie Marie has a population for those graduates of that memory for the present time.
Anne Marie Book, Michael Douglas Morrison, Kristen Elizabeth Miller, Matthew James Miller, Stephen M. Miller, Amber Lynn Mitchell, Matthew Brian Mitchell, Timothy J. Mitchell, Heather Nicole Milligan, John V. Mohan, Kimberly Ann Mona, Angela Nicole Moore, Timothy Marino II, Jill Lindsay Motmio, David Andrew Morrow, Barbara Dean McMorgan, Jason R. Mona, Brenda Ruth Muller, Carla Marie Murphy, Justin R. Fulnett, Adina J. Marie Bowser from room 218 will now read the names of those graduates from that room who are present tonight. Scott Eric Landon, Michelle J. Lee, Christopher S. Mahendo, Samuel Wayne Horst, Elizabeth Louise Peter, Megan Dean Legacy, Ron Lee Wyatt, Jeffrey Adams.
Alan Whitehouser. Stanley Perry Lewis. Tanya Dean Lewis. Brandon Glenn Wheatler. Chris M. Lindsay. Jessica Elaine King from room 217 will now read the names of those graduates from that room who are present tonight. Alexandra Lover Kowalczyk, Craig J. S. Kozik, Deanna M. Kennedy, Lee M. Kennedy, Steve Dennis Kenyon, Serena E. Ketchum, Michelle S. Cavity, Louise M. Kingman, Kendall Allison Kingsley, Gregory A. Knight, Todd J. Crickett, Thomas M. Koch, Kristen Michelle Cranick, Michael David Krischer, Michael Scott Christopher. Heather Rose Miller from room 309 will now read the names of those graduates from that home room who are present tonight. Benjamin L. Miller, Jennifer Lynn Miller, Lucinda Ann Miller.
Victor Joseph Malala, Stuart Catherine Discovery. Errol R. Wallace. Frank R. Wallace. Brian William Walsh. John William Ward. Karen Ann Ware. Lance Edward Forhead. Treva Renee Watterson. Daniel C. Winehouse. Jonathan A. Wiley. And John Joseph William Wesner III. Scott Wesner. Rebecca Sue Cooper from room 116 will now read the names of those graduates from that meeting room for our visit tonight.
Diana Lynn Coyle, Jason David Crater, Laura Beth Christie, Mark C. Coburn, John Carlo Cody, Lindsay Jo Collins, Christine Ann Connor, Erin Marie Conberry, Brad J. Corson, Lindsay Faith Corson, Amanda Sue Cousins, Jennifer Lynn Craig, Michael A. Trafacy, Crystal M. Crimson, Layla K. Frost, Stacy Marie Dora from the floor 15, who will now read the names of those graduates from that floor 7 tonight. Joshua G. Jeffrey, Tiffany Lynn Stute, Justin N. Stevenson, Robin R. Stewart, Catherine Margaret Strange, Daniel M. Strobel, Adam James Stutz, Christopher Michael Stutz, Jillian Leslie Sweeney, Elizabeth J. Sweeney, William Taylor Tallman, Adam Christopher Taylor, Jessica Lynn Taylor, Bethann Ann Tuber, Monica Penn Cate, Rachel Gordon Seabot, Jessica L. Thibodeau, Ryan L. Thompson, Jeannie Marie Thompson, Jamie Marie Forward, Desiree Latoya Brown from room 109 will now read the names of those graduates from the magnet room who are present tonight.
Benjamin T. Bruiser, Tiffany L. Payne, Kirsten Amber Brockman, Tom C. Brock, Len C. Brown, Rochelle A. Braza, Jessica Jean Bruna, DJ B. Fuji, Donovan Woman III, Gretchen Lee Berger, Derek Lee Burns, Laura Jean Butt, Kenneth Jensen Cohen, Connie Sue Caldwell, Amanda R. Cowan, Corey A. Camp, Lori M. Campbell, Melanie Dory Campbell, Sarah Elizabeth Campbell, John S. Carroll, Joshua L. Casey, Elizabeth Ann Blessing, Nikki Elizabeth Chambers, Elizabeth Marie Christie, Alexis Rose Weiger from room 107 will now read the names of those graduates and now home room to our husband's name.
Matthew David Fenton, Catherine D. Sedgwick, Crystal Gail Bumbart, Jenna Lynn Bear, Gregory John Bellis, Anna J. Bento, Frank John Benetti III, Kevin M. Benninger, Justin L. Benzo, Michael Ryan Bernard, Andrea Patrice Betty, Clinton Edward Black, Jennifer Amber Bonnet, Pam J. Weinmiller, Joseph A. Bronco, Leah Ann Paul, Stephanie Renee Bauer, Braden E. Bauer, Jennifer Elizabeth Branca, Crystal J. Bauer, Rebecca Ann Wright White from room 417 will now read the names of those students from that room 417 tonight. Amanda Dean Whalen, Stephen Christopher Spinella, Sarah E. Wick, Gregory Robert Wigwine, Katrina Ann Wilbur, Jessica A. Wilde, Matthew John Wilde, Timothy Robert Wissinger, Elizabeth M. Wright, Michael Christopher Wright, Aaron Lee White, Valerie Danielle Weimer, Susan Braden York, Daniel A. Dury, Jessica Marie Young, Lindsay Beth Young, Daniel Michael Zarnick III, Adam James Zielinski, Kimberly Lynn Zielinski, Gina Diane Zernick. Jamie Lee Bachman from room 106 will now read the names of those graduates from that term room who are present tonight. Jonathan Brent Albert, Shelby Elizabeth Bager, Alicia J. Abraham, Matthew J. Adams, Manuel M. Alcantara, Joshua L. Allen, Brittany Jade Allman, Amanda Lee Allwine, Bradley P. Anderson, Michael L. Anger, Sharon Dean Ingram, Jeffrey J. Armstrong, Heidi Lynn Aubrey, John P. Fedora Jr., Dwayne Lewis Baird III, Keegan James Baldock, Michelle Lee Ball, Travis A. Blue, Stephen R. Barker, Amanda Marie Barlow, Seth M. Bartman, Michael B. Bardo, and last but not least, Dane E. Bell.
Thank you. Well, the weather didn't quite work out the way we had planned to see, but the rest of the celebration certainly blew her. It's a remarkable image sitting on the stage to see so many wonderful young men and women assembled before us this evening. On behalf of the Board of School Directors, I extend my sincere welcome and greetings to 609 members of the class of 2001. Parents, brothers, sisters, grandparents, relatives, and friends, some of whom have traveled great distances to be part of this graduation ceremony.
Since that day, we have encountered new experiences, learned countless lessons, and achieved more than we could have expected. We have also made some very good friends who have helped us through our school years. That's why this year's graduation theme, Together We Grow, is appropriate. Together we have built on the changes we've undergone to create a solid foundation for the future. It is a foundation for these classmates, friends, and family. Each of these students is adding a brick to this foundation. Over the next... Thank you, Megan. Good evening. It was September of 1988, the first day of kindergarten, 13 short years ago. We were nervous and excited to begin a new adventure, and yet a part of us ached to stay in the comfort and security of home. It is June 6, 2001, the day we are graduating. We are excited, proud, and ready to step forth into the real world. But at the same time, our hearts are breaking as we must finally let go of all that we've known for these past 13 years. Years that have made us laugh and cry, but with each smile and each tear, we can be assured that all that has happened has been in preparation for the future. We have shared it together, and together we have grown. We've been through it all and learned so much along the way, not just from our beloved teachers, but from each other. 13 years of education, from broken crayons to the internet, simple counting to the complicated calculus and algebra, and from reciting our ABCs to reading the timeless classics of Shakespeare. We've grown from small, insecure children concerned only with
good evening. Parents, relatives, friends, teachers, and most importantly, graduates. I want to thank you for participating in the commencement of the 111th class to graduate from Butler High School. This is a special day for all of the students you see before you. I would like to acknowledge a group of students for whom this day is especially significant. First, let me introduce the young lady who is with us as part of a foreign exchange program. I would like Hamida Pentada, who was with us as part of the ASSE International Student Exchange Program, to stand. Anna is from the Netherlands. She sang with the Nordquist family. I hope you had an enjoyable year at Butler High and that you take with you many fond memories. Thank you, Anna. Each year we also recognize and honor graduates, those students whose grade point average is 4.0 or higher. This is a tremendous effort over a four-year period by students who typically take challenging honors and advanced placement courses. Ian Benjamin, Diane M. Beck, Renee M. Cashmere, Sarah E. Shabbat, Laura L. Collins, Kevin B. Cranmer, Lynn M. Seigen, Shanna M. Edwards, Alisa A. Eisenhart, Emily L. Evans, Ryan N. Fort, Kristen N. Graham, Lindsay L. Hankey, Megan E. Euler, Kristen A. Hussar, Corey R. Izovich, Sarah G. Johnson, Jason L. King, Lauren G. Lombardo, Ryan F. Love, Darren R. Machak, Megan A. McLean, Elizabeth H. Miko.
All parents, relatives, friends, this is a great night for you together were growing. And when I saw that theme, I thought, we ought to look at it from the parents and the relatives viewpoint also. By the means of even your diploma, it simplifies your graduation and the class of graduation from the 2010.
Thank you. Should we go to 400?